All right, good morning. This is Chris coming at you. Coming at you from a foggy Carolina beach this morning. And we're back at it. We're throwing the gulp. We're going to see what's happening. All right, stay tuned. All right, this is what I've been looking for. Speckled trout. So now we're going to see if he's going to make it. All right, so we're going to measure. All right, keep watching. All right, so he has to be 14 inches to keep. So wish me luck.
Oh, sookie sookie now. We made it.
That's good news. All right, keep watching. All right, and the interesting thing about the keeper trout that I just caught is that here's the molting gulp shrimp on a pink jig head. So that's what I was using. The interesting thing is that it got bit off. And so there's no tail on this one. So I decided to keep on throwing it. So that's how I got this keeper trout. I'm gonna keep throwing it here. Because maybe they just like the different presentation. I don't know. So I guess the moral of the story is, if you're fishing a gulp shrimp and the tail gets bitten off, don't give up on it, because you might just catch a keeper trout. All right, keep watching.